Come on in, and have a chat. You're always welcome here, you know. The wisest man that looked to you. Oh. Green grow the rushes, oh. Green grow the rushes, oh. The sweetest 2 hours that I spent were spent among the lasses, oh. That's a poem, Green Grow the Rushes, though. It's a Robbie Burns poem. And I think maybe when he wrote that, he's thinking of people, he had a reputation for being with girls, but I mean, every young man getting about, and there was no television, there was no street lighting, there was no cell phones. So they worked hard through the week because they were all in the service industry and farming. And then at the weekend, they would head to a wee town called maybe Mulgai, but it's no Mulgai, but it begins with an M. And they'd have a rare old time. And Robbie Burns played a fiddle tape. And they'd dance and they'd sing, they'd put ale. And then it'll be, come on, I'll walk you home, dear. Over the fields. You know, and it'd be foggy, it's noon in the air, it'll be foggy. The fog coming in, if you ever. Anyway, I'm getting carried away here. I put my goggles on again just to see what I've got here, I can. Ah. Hello there, how are you doing, baby? Oh, the summer time has come, and the trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain thyme grows around the blooming heather. Will ye go? And we'll all go together to pick wild mountain thyme. All around the blooming heather, will you go, lassie, go? I will build my lover tower near yon clear crystal fountain, and on it I will pile all the flowers of the mountain. Will ye go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pick wild mountain thyme. All around the blooming heather, will ye go, lassie, go? If my love, she will nae go, I will surely find another to pick wild mountain thyme. All around the blooming heather, will ye go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pick wild mountain thyme. All around the blooming heather, will ye go, lassie? That called Wild Mountain Thyme. I think everybody up here must have sang it at one time or another, you know? My fingers are all sore for the day. Black is the colour of my true love's hair. Oh, sorry, you don't have to go. You're all right. No, don't go.
Okay.
Her face is like the rose so fair. The prettiest face, the gentlest hand. And I love the ground whereon she stands. I love my love, well she knows. I love the ground where on she goes. If you know more on earth I see, I can't serve you as you serve me. Yes, black is the colour of my true love's hair. Her face is like the rose so fair. The prettiest face, like that wee babby. The gentlest hand, like that wee babby. And I love the ground whereon she stands. I go to the clay to weep and moan, but satisfied can never sleep. I'll write to you a few short lines. I'll suffer death 10,000 times. Ah, black is the colour of my true love's hair. Her face is like the rose so fair. If you know more, when if I see, I can't serve you. So fare thee well, my one true love. The time has passed, but I wish you well. Still I hope the time will come when you and I will be as one. Black is the colour of my true love's hair. Her face is like the rose so fair. The prettiest face, the gentlest hands, and I love the ground. He's all missed the best song. He just walked in the door there, he's all missed it. Can he do it again? Come by the hills to the land of fancy feet. Stand where the peaks meet the sky, the locks meet the sea. Where the rivers run clear and the bracken is cold in the sun, and the cares of the morrow can wait till this day is done. Oh, come by the hills to the land where life is a song. Of the morrow. just a wee picture. I'll sing you a song about a young man that worked on a farm. And his job, this would be long ago, you know. What he would do, we got up about 3 o'clock in the morning and he had a cart. But he doesn't call a cart, it's a cart, you know, for a horse. Horse cart, horse cart. So what he does, he loads up his cart early in the morning, his cart, with sour milk. And he's taking the sour milk to the bakeries in Edinburgh and Glasgow and places like that. So he just takes his time because there's no rush. The rush was for the milk to get to the tea shops. Because at one time, you know, the places were full of tea shops, you know. So this is this young man's song. Oh, you're back again, eh? I thought you walked out the door there. I was going to come after these. It was you, eh? Ah, there you go. That's all right, Emily Joel. This song's for the wee fella. Well, I am a country chappy, and I'm serving at home noon. A wee bit fair near Eaglesome, that fine wee country too. Eaglesome, if you spell it out, I'm so sorry to do this, it spells out like Eagle Sham, but you say Eaglesome. And it's in South Lanarkshire. It's no far from Glasgow. It's in the area we call South Lanarkshire. I am a country chappy, and I'm serving up all noon. A wee bit fair near Eaglesome, that fine wee Scottish town. Where in the morning early, aye, a wee bit after three, I hit the road right merrily, my old black cuddy and me. His black cuddy's his horse. There he goes. Now the other morning early, as the body and it passed, I happened to forget her with a fine wee country lass. Says I'm a bonny lassie, if you're ganging over that eight, I'll drive you into Glasgow in my Soor Mulk Cairt. Driving out that way, that eight, I am going that eight. Well, I raised her up beside me, soon got on the crack, and fairly soon she told me her name was Maggie Watt. I said, what? She said, the lass from Hamilton now. Come on, cheer. Alas, I told the old story as the woods around us rang, where the whistling o' the mavis and the blackbirds cheery sang. Where cheeks as red as roses, her eyes so bonny blue, they were glancing and prancing, they pierced me through and through. She fairly won my fancy, she stole away my heart. Look at that. I was driving into Glasgow in my Soor Mulk cart. Doing well, eh? Young man on the go. Life was hard, you know. Now I've heard of lords and ladies making love in shady bowers. Oh, how the wooden one among the roses and the flowers. But I'll never forget that morning, wee Cupid shot his dart, and he made me pop the question in my Soor Mulk cart. Where cheeks as red as roses, her eyes so bonny blue, they were glancing and prancing, they pierced me through and through. Oh, she fairly won my fancy, ah, she stole away my heart. I was driving into Glasgow in my Soor Mulk cart. Since my lassie has consented, getting next term time for fruit, well, I've planned in getting a handsome calf and a bonny silken goon. You see, we're planning to get married, ruin about next August fair, when all our old acquaintances, we hope to see them there. Well, cheeks and grinning roses, her eyes so bonny blue, they were glancing and prancing, they pierced me through and through. Oh, she fairly won my fancy, she stole away my heart. I was driving in Tiglin back in my Soor Mulk cart. Last verse. Since she's never had a hurdle, now if you get a hurdle, you get a ride in a car. You get a hurdle in a bogey, in a barra, feel better. Do you get that? No. Oh. If somebody gives you a hurdle, they give you a push in a bogey. Come on. We used to, us boys, when we were boys, we'd have a bite, right? And we'd say to a lassie, we'd say to a girl, come on, I'll give you a hurl, sit in the bar. Sit in the body, I'll give you a body, I'll give you a wee hurl. Give you a wee hurl down the street. Right, so the lassie says, she's up in the car and she says, he's saying, since she's never had a hurl in a carriage or days. So he planned, he made it. Since she's never had a hurl in her carriage or her days. Well, I planned in getting a handsome cab and a fine big pair of greys, big horses. But no, quoth she, the siller's scarce, the silver's scarce. No, quoth she, the siller's scarce. You canny spare it. I'd rather have a howl in your sewer, Mulk, hair, wear cheeks, pretty roses, her eyes of bonny blue. They were glancing and prancing, they pierced me through and through. Oh, she barely won my fancy, she stole away my heart. I was driving into Glasgow. Where was it going? I was driving into Glasgow in my sewer, Mulk, hair. Get really quiet. Away to the westward, I'm longing to be where the beauties of heaven unfold by the sea. Where the sweet purple heather blooms fragrant and free. I'm having blocks, I'm having senior moments. On a hilltop high above the dark island, a while of my childhood I'm dreaming of thee. As the steamer leaves open and passes Tyree, soon I'll capture the magic that's waiting for me. When I'm back once more upon the dark island, so gentle the sea breeze that ripples the bay, where the stream joins the ocean and the wee barons play on a strand of pure silver. I'll welcome each day, and I'll roam forevermore the dark island. While of my childhood I'm dreaming of thee. As the steamer leaves open and passes Tyree, soon I'll capture the magic that's waiting for me. When I'm back once more upon the dark island, through gem of the Hebrides, bathed in the light of the soft summer dawning that follows the night. How I yearn for the cry of the seagulls in flight, as they circle high above the dark island. Oh, while of my childhood I'm dreaming of thee. As the steamer leaves open and passes Tyree, soon I'll capture the magic that's waiting for me. When I'm back once more upon the dark island. When I'm back once more upon the dark island. Two minutes left, then I've got to get run. You see the wee children there? You see the children sitting there? Is there any grandmothers in here? Right, this is for you guys. Oh, you can't push your granny off the bus. No, you can't push your granny off the bus. No, you can't push your granny, cause she's your mummy's mummy. You can't push your granny off the bus. Push your other granny off the bus. Ah, you can push your other granny off the bus. You can push your other granny, cause she's your daddy's mommy. Push your other granny off the bus. One more verse, this is what your mommy would sing to the wee baby, like that. She would sing, oh, I'm no hairy Mary, I'm your mom. No, I'm no hairy Mary, I'm your mom. I'm your fairy, fairy. I'm no hairy, man. I'm your ma. Thanks very much.